after I got laid off in Austin. Stop. Those better be water guns. If they're not, I guess I had to stop you.
Try that on me, kid!
Just don't do it again!
Ooh. Hey, Danica. I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here.
Serge, check the perimeter. Come on, Serge. Someone check on him. I'm on it.
New York's finally getting to see our new toys.
More! We need more people!
Why are there always more of them than there are of me?
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground-specific queries. This used to be a Tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and Tombstone's crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. And by then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Yeah!
Now I just need to find the jammer and shut it down. There's the jammer.
They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move?
Whoa!
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
See another mannequin. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape.
Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, heard that right. They worked together off and on until an Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Hugh, violently. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outcast. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Till next time, try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span then. Bye!